Welcome back, everybody. A little bit late on this run and gun after action review, but I finally got to it. So just to let you know, a few weeks ago, I had the joy of running the winter run and gun in Pawnee, the Oklahoma winter run and gun. And first year that Al and Dan have actually been able to pull it off, and we had weather-like temperatures. It was freezing cold for this 10K run and gun that I did. And I'm going to make a commentary short today. But as usual, first thing, big shout out to Al and Dan, all the ROs and everybody else that made it happen. It was a great time seeing everybody out there that I love so much. Second shout out would be to the sponsors that you can see on the back of Al's t-shirt here, and everything that they did to, you know, provide things for the match and all that kind of stuff. And of course, to our good friends there in Oklahoma that will allow us to use their property to do this. So without further ado, I'll get right into what I did. Just like Toys for Tots that I did back in December, I ran the AK again. This is a Yugo. It's a Zastava made by our friends in Serbia. And it did great. Ran the AK. I didn't do the Con Block Challenge because I ran an ACOG on top of it. I wanted to be able to make sure I hit the 500-yard target with this AK. And you'll see here shortly in the video that it did really, really well. I was really impressed. Took a little bit of time on the 300-yard targets, but the 500, I think I made it in two shots. So again, the AK, it did great. I love this gun. It did great at Toys for Tots, and it did fantastic at Oklahoma. And it's one of my new favorite running gun platforms. For the pistol, same as usual, used the M&P long slide in flat dark earth, and it did great. And you'll see here in the video shortly that I GoPro'd during the entire run. So again, like I said, Al and Dan, you guys put on another great match. Awesome that you were able to get the winter weather to move in. It was cold as hell, and especially the next day when we were out there, I was up on top of that mound and ROing the entire day. It was freezing my butt off with the other ROs out there. So again, real quick, next up is Heartbreak here in a few weeks here in February, and then next month is Rock Castle for Matt Stennett's match that he's hosting out there. So without further ado, I get right into the run and gun. Here you guys go. Thanks. Shooter's ready.
Go.
This one? Where's it at? Straight across? Across the ditch? Yep.
No, hit it, shoot it again, shoot the red.
I swung it to the right.
You shot the white one.
But I said it swung to the right. Got it. Damn it.
Oh yeah. Shooter's ready.
Stand by. Fire.
What the fuck?
Right underneath it.
Huh?
Right underneath it. Hit! Hit! Yes.
Wrong choice.
Hit! 500.
Fucking A. Is that it?
49.
I'm all done. Who's taking my time? Jimmy Nutt. Yeah, sure. Here, take a look.
Enjoy your YouTube channel.
Yeah, thanks. Is this still beeping red?
Yes, it is.
Good to go.